class, in chapter 4, you study techniques for solving the right triangles. In this chapter, you're gonna solve oblique triangles. Triangles that have no right angles, because they're all wrong angles. And as standard notation, the angles of a triangle are labeled A, B, and C. Now their opposite sides are labeled A, B, C, shown on figure 6.1. Do you see this, class? Class?
Zumba!
Zumba! I told you this guy knows all my class!
Yeah.